Well, what say you?
You're not gonna like it.
Now, see here. I am graced with the Abeline family's robust constitution.
Two pennies robbing the Bank of England.
The governor of the bank. I think I might need to sit down.
There's no time for that. Bastard's probably deep in the vault by now.
However you get in, I don't want to know.
Of course. But do you know how I can get in?
The bank is designed to protect England's gold reserves. A fortress, guarded under lock and key. There is the bank manager, Mr. Osborne. Only he is allowed free access to the vault. You can spot him near the entrance. And, oh yes, one man keeps a close watch on the vault door. He watches it like a hawk. If he sees you, he's sure to seal it. The guard captain, Gus Howard, knows Twopenny well. He is in on this, I'm certain. Mr. Fry, please, use discretion. The only way to implicate Twopenny is to catch him in the act. Do not jeopardize him. No big displays. This is the Bank of England. If you encounter any trouble, I'll be in the atrium. In disguise.
Twopenny won't be leaving that vault. Oh, fancy. Fitting for Twopenny's tomb.
I thank you for your time, good sir. Enjoy the day.
I will let the governor know how helpful you have been when next we die. Get it done with. Come on.
Come on.
Where is Tupini?
Please! I have a family! He's in the vault ogling his priceless paintings.
Argy-bargy about then.
Thank you. us something? You have no business here. Move along.
You'll have to leave.
Should be nearly finished by now.
You've stolen your last shilling from the people of London.
Those animals squander their savings. We are the experts in investment. Nothing would be built or improved. Nothing would rise above the muck without our hand guiding. No creating the future. They benefit as much as their work.
It is their city, not yours.
Without our investments, there would be no city.
For the path of the dead.
Hit him all right.
Thank goodness, the police! We're saved!
Arrest them all for robbing the people of England. The Bank of England is closed until further notice.